Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll be showing you everything you need to know to unlock the TUZ 108 Warthog. More after this. Hello and welcome back to Expeditions. I'm TrueScore Gaming and today we'll be unlocking another new truck. Let's head over to the second map in the Carpathians. You'll need to get to the northwestern outpost, so it's suggested that you attempt this after you have unlocked Free Roam on the Unshakable Island map. I'm using the TUZ Acteon with the second tier engine upgrade and fine-tuned gearbox. The task that you're looking for is logistics issues. This is the best route that I found, which takes us to the mountain. From here you want to take a left to avoid that area and continue as shown from this set of waypoints. This task will take you across terrain that is of easy to medium difficulty, although there are some inclines that I did struggle on which cannot be avoided. I recommend using an off-road truck that has been upgraded. You can also tow the Warthog with the engine off and only turn the engine on when you reach these inclines. Continue watching as we complete logistics issues and unlock the TUZ 108 Warthog for purchase from the truck store. Don't forget to hit that like button and leave a comment below as this really helps support the channel. I'll be uploading more Expeditions videos soon, so be sure to subscribe so you never miss a video. As always, thank you for your support, and I'll see you on the next one.